I don't know how often it changes, bro. Oh, there we go. It changed. Look at this. That's dark matter, man.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
So listen, I wasn't going to drop a video today, I'm going to be honest, but then the store got updated. And honestly, I always check it just to see, just in case they drop a new weapon or something like that. And they dropped this. Now, honestly, it doesn't look like anything. It's just a new camo. Cool, whatever. But then I noticed something, man. Watch this. Here's the preview for it. It just looks like a normal, cool, reactive camo. But peep this for a second. This one. That one. Is that not just a better version of Dark Matter or what? Hello? Don't tell me now you can buy Dark Matter, man. Don't tell me, because that looks even better than Dark Matter, to be honest. So we're going to see. That's the whole point of today's video, man. We're going to get this camo. I mean, we already got it. We're going to get it, like, get the challenge done for it and see. Look, that's Dark Matter, man. And see if it's actually Dark Matter. I don't know. It'll be crazy. You guys know I've got Dark Matter twice so far. So it is going to be mad if you can actually buy Dark Matter, man. It really will be. I know it will help some of you guys out, but I don't know how to feel about it. But if you do... I don't know. I was going to say if you do enjoy, but I don't know how this video is going to go. But just drop a like on this video if you do go into enjoy, and subscribe if you guys are new around here, man. Viable Dark Matter? Let's see. Let's go. So we need 9 kills with this thing to get what I thought looked like Dark Matter. I'm not too sure yet. I don't want to speak too soon because it did look a lot like it. But we're going to see, I guess. Bro, if it's Dark Matter, I swear, man. Because 9 kills is easy. I don't care about all of that. But if you could buy something that looks extremely similar... All right, mate. You know what? Sack you. If you could buy something that looks extremely similar, this is going to be funny as hell. I mean, I don't really care. I guess it would be good for those of you guys that, I don't know, can't get Dark Matter and stuff like that. But those of you guys that have grinded for it, and I don't know, I feel like there will be a lot of people kind of hurt about it. I don't know. Okay. Oh, flip. 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 Bro, how am I still alive? I don't know how I just survived all that. Okay, all right, yo, bro, if this, I don't know what to say. If this looks that like Dark Matter, it's gonna be funny. Let's just say that. I know a lot of people, especially over on Twitter, man, it's lethal over there. All I want is the camo. That's all I want. I need 9 kills. Okay. Okay, yo, bro, this ICR is nice, you know? Hold up. Hold up, yo, wait. I need to move. Yo, teammates. All up in my way. Don't quit scope me. Okay, we good. We can get this out. Oh, wait, we got it. Okay, so I'm hoping it activates after every kill. Like, it changes. No, it changes after every kill. You know what I mean? Let's wait for this. Double. Bang. Bro, I knew we had a sniper. Wait. Bro, what are we doing? This is my first game. All right, so this is it. This is the camo. It looks orange now, but I think we get like one more kill. We're all inside. If we get like one more. Okay, no, it doesn't change after every kill, apparently. I don't know how often it changes, bro. Oh, there we go. It changed. Look at this. That's Dark Matter, man. That's like a different shade at most. What? That's insane. Wait, no, wait. Yo, you're sitting in that corner. This legit looks like Dark Matter to me. In some areas, it's darker than Dark Matter. In some areas, it's lighter than Dark Matter. I don't know really the best way to describe it. But I mean, if you don't want to work towards Dark Matter, you can definitely use it. It's a sick camo. I've already got Dark Matter though, so. There we go. It's not really, oh, flip. Get off of me. Hold up. Get off of me. Are we good? I think we're good. They're probably going to spawn. They might even still spawn back there. Wait. Okay, that 9 bang is too low for me. Oh, get off me, Master Prestige. Sorry. Oh, flip. They're all here. They're legit all there. Here we go. I probably should back up. But I ain't feeling that backup lifestyle. Hold up. Hold up. They're all there. Yo! Oh, wait! Wait, how am I still alive? Oh man, bro, we were going in. One thing I will say, it's a little bit less distracting than Dark Matter, if that makes sense. Like, it's not as like crazy bright as it, so it's not as bad to like, I don't know, aim down your sights with. You know, it's like some parts of Dark Matter, when you get to certain levels of it, it's glowy. It's like a less glowy version of Dark Matter. That's the best way I would describe this. Thank you. Now, there we go. I knew it. I knew it. Come on, man. Neither of this is going in, so it's eventually going to make him spawn back there. There's one. There's two. We're all pushing in here. In there. Right in there. Push out. Sorry, you shouldn't have done it. I told you to do it, but you shouldn't have done it. I'm sorry. Get this UAV out. It might still be spawning there, to be fair. Oh, flip. Yeah, you should never push a head glitch. Best of ideas. Sorry, kid. Bro, he's got to be mad because he's Master Prestige. So, in reality, he should know what he's doing. Thank you. Thank you. Bro, these guys are high levels. Yo, what the hell? I shouldn't challenge. I challenged anyway. Bro. I knew he was sat in that corner. Bro, these guys are getting destroyed by this. Fake dark matter. That's all this is. I wish I could call in my streaks, but nope. Thank you. Jack my kill, but it's like, it's whatever at this point. Bang. I don't blame you. I don't blame you. It's legit in here. Shooting the barbed wire. Yo. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. Bang. Oh, flip, he's got a sniper. I can't challenge that anymore. Sorry. He had crash. Sorry about that. Bro, why are you using 9-bang? Bro, this is unfair. This is actually not... This is actually not fair. We're on a quick relentless. Sorry. Bro, whoa, why did he shoot so early? Oh, flip. Oh, flip! Bro, we could have got a nuke first game. We actually could have got a nuke. Don't challenge me, bro. It's not like that. Sorry. Sorry, lads. It's not like that at all. There we go. I'll wait on this head glitch. I know he's got Tempest. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, my God. Get his 200 health popping. Wait. Flip. Flip. Oh, my. Bro, 97? Yo! What? We just hit a 97. That could have been 100 plus. That actually could have been 100 plus. I didn't even clock. My man's watching my videos. What, I'm going to start calling this the B-Tech Dark Matter, man. That's exactly what this is called because it doesn't deserve any other name. Nebula? Nah, that's too cool for this. Bro, it looks... I can't be tripping. It actually looks like Dark Matter for a fact. And I don't mean any of the other variants. I mean, the other tiers. Oh, flip. They're all up here. Wait, move, man. Teammate all up in my grill. But yeah, I don't mean any of the other stages of it. I literally just mean... There we go. There we go. Oh, bro, this thing is a laser. This is actually a laser. Wait, where are you at? Thank you. Oh, wait, they all just spawned on me. Thank you. Bro, we've already got the snipers there. I'm sorry, lads. But we're going in with a B-Tech Dark Matter. There's one. Yeah, this is all... It's all just a bit emotional for him right now. I would be a little bit upset that they've got flipping sniper's nest and all that sort of stuff going in against him right now. But still, thank you. Anyone else want to challenge me? Oh, flip. As soon as I get the UAV out. Get off me, lad. It's not like that. I'm sorry. Get this guy from up top. Bro, he's Master Prestige too. But I sometimes feel bad for the Master Prestiges because... They're only playing the game, you know, they're trying to go in a new lobby, and then they come up against it. Got another sniper's nest, though. Let's just throw that one in. Nope, okay. All right, didn't want that kill anyway. Oh, flip! How did he not kill me? Someone tell me. Nah, I feel like he's got a snipe. Oh, look at that, mate! Bro, they can't just spawn on me like that. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. We were going in too damn. But yeah, this is Dark Matter, pretty much. Just the worst version of it. If you guys want to buy it, you can. I think it was like 600 COD points, something like that. Nothing too expensive. Well, nothing too expensive, but I know a lot of you guys just won't want to buy it anyway. I was buying it for the sake of the video. I know, again, it's not something people want to buy, do you know what I mean? You can just earn Dark Matter yourself. And also, it's not officially Dark Matter in the sense that if you buy it, you don't get Dark Matter. You get this Nebula Camo. Hold up. I'm going to climb up here. I didn't expect that, did you, boss? Imagine me running through the smoke with an ICR. How stupid do you think I am? I knew it. There we go. I think... Oh, my God. This way... Yo, why am I going in with it? These are my first couple games. Like, legit, as soon as buying it... Oh, bro, he's so weak. This is my first couple games with it. There we go. There we go. And it's literally just melting. It's almost like the camo makes it better. Sorry, lad. Guy through there, but there's no point in me going for him because they're spawning down low. Thank you. I wanted that one, but... Thank you. Thank you. Sorry. Bro, they legit keep challenging. Like, something different is going to happen. They're literally forcing the same result over and over again. Like, it's going to change. It's not going to change, buddy. I'm sorry. Shouldn't have jumped down here. I'm sorry, lad. Bro, he's got at least... I don't know what he just said in a different language, but we went 52-2. I don't know what he's saying. B-Tech Dark Matter is fire, though. When you make him, well, most of them go negative like that, that's insane. Yeah, man, we done out here. This is the Nebula Camo. This right here is Dark Matter, right? It looks a lot better, don't get me wrong. That's Dark Matter. And then, hold up, reactive camos. And then that's Nebula. It's like a toned-down version. I don't know. Let me know what you think, but...